Hey YouTube, welcome back. M to D Rex, how the hell are you doing? Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are doing Post Malone's Deluxe Album, man. 12 Karat Toothache, he just dropped two tracks. Last night, I believe, I was at the Kid Leroy concert, so I didn't get a chance to record it. But I'm here now, man. I'm doing it for you. I'll drop them both within like 12 hours of each other. So look out for them. And be sure to check my other reactions as well. I appreciate new subscribers, man. I appreciate every single one of you. But this is Hateful, man. Post Malone. This is, I'm surprised there's not more on the Deluxe album, to be fair. I kind of wish there was. But two extra tracks, we'll take it. Waiting for Never was the first track off the Deluxe album. Incredible, man. Absolutely love that track. Yeah, I can't fault it. I'm hoping this is the same. Let's dive straight in.
You worse than cigarettes, you light a fire, got me coughing on my heart.
On my heart.
Yeah, you the type to try to throw my ass in jail just because I was alive. Honey, you ain't no angel, you know loving is fatal. You get off on betrayal, I guess we
Oh my god, bro. You get off on betrayal, I guess we are the same, though. Bro, I'm telling you, man, this album is just, it's just opened his eyes, like Post Malone just understanding himself and getting to know himself a whole lot better throughout these experiences in life, man. That's what this whole album has been.
Taking this shit out of later Mars if we just played a part. But love is fucking hateful.
Why is it? Damn, Posty. Oh my god. Posty, let it out, my guy. Oh my god, man, this is painful. He is screaming this, man. Unleash, my guy. Clean.
Ooh.
Hey,
honey, you ain't no angel, you know loving is fatal. You get off on betrayal, I guess we are the same. Or maybe shit would be a little different, babe, if I kept my ass in place. But love is fucking hateful. Why is it you want me dead? Calling me unfaithful, but you know who you're dealing with. How am I supposed to love?
He's like screaming it, but it's like not annoying to hear. You know, like, you know, some people just like full on just scream, and it's just like, it's just what it is. But like, Posty's nailing this, man. Like, it's gonna be a bop. I'm gonna be screaming this shit in the car. Posty is just letting it all out on this album, man. Letting it all out. Which is great to see, man. It's good to get that. Use music as his as release and to let everyone feel the shit he's going through. And as us, as the audience, we get to relate to that and really feel the pain and struggles that we go through as well as the famous artists that we listen to. Man, incredible. Incredible two tracks on the Deluxe album. I feel like he released it so soon that they just missed out on the album, which obviously Post Malone had his own order for the album. He wanted to release those tracks for a reason. But yeah, man, those two tracks deserve to be on his album, and I'm glad we got the Deluxe version to hear them. Incredible. Can't follow either of them. That song is going to be playing in my car a lot more than his album. But I appreciate you, man. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button as well. And to be fair, the album's going to grow on me, man. I ain't not going to listen to it. Like, I've been listening to it all week. It's been a ride. It's been a week of the album. Like, not even less than a week, so it'll grow on me. But much love, man. Thank you guys so much for commenting. For all the love and support. Be sure to hit me down in the comments when you rate the album. Your thoughts and opinions on these two tracks, new tracks. And yeah, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. Let's go!